Zaire for the Egyptian Assembly.
Thank you. Egyptian history.
In 6000 BC, people settled by the River Nile.
1000 years later, in 5000 BC, people began to farm cattle, wheat and barley.
In 3500 BC, the Egyptians used hieroglyphics for the first time.
In 2500 BC, the Great Sphinx and the Great Pyramid were built.
In 1500 BC, the Valley of the King's tomb were built.
In 1325 BC, King Tutankhamun was buried.
In 332 BC, Alexander the Great took over.
In 30 BC, the Romans began to control Egypt.
In 30 BC, Cleopatra, the last pharaoh of Egypt, died.
One of the most famous pharaohs, Tutankhamun.
He's famous for becoming a pharaoh at 9, marrying his relatives, and being buried with many treasures.
Tutankhamun reigned for around 9 years, making him about 18 at the time of his death.
His tomb was discovered in 1922 by archaeologist Howard Carter.
Keep a record who has passed through the hall.
I weigh their hearts against the weight of a feather.
If their heart weighs less than the feather, I take them to Osiris.
I welcome them to the afterlife.
What if it weighs less?
That means they have sinned and I devour the roar.